wrong with Winnie the Pooh?
Now first, we need to get a signal via the internet from Hobart, Australia. Then, that computer signal is converted with this scan converter to video and audio signals, very similar to the way that we receive it from you in Australia. We then route your signal to our uplink truck.
Like giant squid.
Our engineer is inside right now, warming up the transmitter for your transmission. Then we're going to send the signal into space from our 5 meter wide parabolic dish antenna. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope that you enjoy your transmission.
Thank you.
Broadcast it into space. Now first, we need to get a signal via the internet from Hobart, Australia. Then, that computer signal is converted with this scan converter to video and audio signals, very similar to the way that we receive it from you in Australia. We then route your signal to our uplink truck. Our engineer is inside right now, warming up the transmitter for your transmission. Then we're going to send the signal into space from our 5-meter wide parabolic dish antenna. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope that you enjoy your transmission.
When I stare, you break my longing on cool white rock. Star, you fucker, stop luring me up. I'm a little bit afraid. Whatever it takes, send me out. Beyond, towards, use whatever force whatever drums you need to call it and make them split the circle that will rend the sky. It is time for flying. The lie is that after being flung and then tumbling for eons through time with its razors and arriving, your skin in ribbons, your bones apart, thirsty at the edge. That after you find whatever dumb courage it takes to step gently, gently over. The lie is that there will be silence in interstellar space. No. It doesn't open, endless and quiet, as humid afternoon's infinity. It is a large, loud jaw, rattling wild with the sounds that come when words yearn and then fail us. Where do you think a widow's howls end up? And joy too, sure, but less of it. Things are loud here, and as vivid as unicorn blood. Rare earth, The dizzy splendor races above. The fling of planets. We reel below, sculling UDL cans and one shoe lost. Carried by orbit, into meaning, off balance, out of breath. Flung down on the grass, the moon, punctuation on a long, dark question. Spoken. Forgotten. Spoken. Sky, instead of seeing you, I just use you like a mirror.
Cover story for programming. Mind control illusions and manipulation of my mind. If you learn your mother, break up out of secret rendezvous, I will hunt you down.
The creatures from other planets are from outer space.
To chase my blues away. I've been all right up till now. It's the light of day showing me how I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later, the fever ends, and I whine a feeling down. I need a man who take a chance on a love that burns out enough to last. But when the night falls, my loneliness calls. The beginning of the universe, there was only black. Infinite blackness, thick and sweet. And in this blackness, there was no man, no woman, no hope, no point. Life long for other life, infinite longing, circular longing, omnipotent longing that built and built until finally exploded. A big, delicious bang. After the bang, the universe chilled out, took a break, had a cheeky cigarette, and formed little galaxies. Of these galaxies came little Earth, immaculately conceived. Earth was made of argon, blood, carbon, cake, carrot cake, cadmium, fermium, helium, ice, hydrogen, krypton, lime scale, mercury, nitrogen, neon, oil, oxygen, phosphorus, radium, silver, silicon, tits, tears, titanium. Oh, hello. Vinyl, zenith, zinc. Life was first scaly, and then feathered, and then gorgeous, and giant, and finally human. Humans called fleshy and shy out of the big dark goo and wondered, where are we? Who are we? It is now January 18th, 2015, apparently the 21st century. We cannot make a system to control us. We cannot make a system to control us. We do not trust our leaders. Who are our leaders anyway? There are no small words to describe what we do, who we are. We laugh, we cry, we love, we feel, we spy, we dance, we kill, we quash, we sing, and then we dance again. It's been 13.8 billion years since the Big Bang, and tonight we're gathered here in Hobart to celebrate MOFO 2015. Now, the last time we sent a message, we sent a message very different to what we're going to do tonight. The message was sent in 1977, 37 years ago, and with all the best intentions, the message we sent was incredibly proper and polite and very straight and very white. A lot has changed since then. Oh yeah. A lot has changed. Welcome to the 21st century. So we send another message tonight. But this time, we are post-colonial, interracial, post-internet, absolutely, almost artificially intelligent, lesbian, bisexual, transgendered, gay, pansexual, asexual. I mean, you don't even know how to fuck anybody. You don't. We're queer and questioning of everything. We're irony obsessed. We love cats and cell phones. We are utopically visioned. We are standing in Tasmania, but ladies and gentlemen, we are the world. So tonight we send a different message into space. Galactic transmission, a golden record that contains some of our weirdest and wonderful pieces of art. But to do that, we need to cross to the deep space communication network. Oh yeah, it's happening, ladies and gentlemen of Hobart Mofo. We are going to space tonight. Oh, hello, Jim. Hi, Jim. Can you hear us, Jim? Hi, Jim. Hello, Jim. Hi, Jim. Oh, my God, Jim, can you hear us? Hi. Hello, Jim. Jim, say something. Hello, Jim. Can you hear me? Say hello. Say something, Jim. Can you hear? Ladies and gentlemen, Jim is in Florida and just smiling rather sweetly. I think he's a little bit confused by what he sees. Say something, Jim. Jim, I know this is transfixing. I know this is confusing. Nothing, Jim? Hi, Jim. I need you to say hello, something, hello. Jim, James Lewis. Now, Jim is in Florida at the Deep Space Communication Network, and he is here to transmit all of the goings-on here tonight into space. But, oh, he's gone. Should we try again? I could just dance to the... Look, I could just have the Skype track. Just play the Skype track again. Yeah, why not? We're calling Jim in Florida. We're calling Jim in Florida. Yeah, Jim. We're calling Jim in Florida. We're calling Jim in Florida. Jim. Are we going to get Jim? We're not going to get Jim. Are we going to get Jim? We need to get Jim. Oh, I know. I know. At this point, I could fill the time by doing a crowd surf, but I don't want to kill anybody. No. I know. I am as heavy as I look, so I'm not going to do that. Where's Jim? Is Jim coming? Jim. Jim, we got Jim!
I'm going to give you a brief walkthrough on how we take your video signal, send it to our satellite dish, and broadcast it into space. Now first, we need to get a signal via the internet from Hobart, Australia. Then, that computer signal is converted with this scan converter to video and audio signals, very similar to the way that we receive it from you in Australia. We then route your signal to our uplink
truck.
Oh,
I'm going
to
come and give you a cuddle.
Side right now, warming up the transmitter for your transmission. Then we're going to send the signal into space from our 5-meter wide parabolic dish antenna. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope that you enjoy your transmission.
Thanks, Jim. Now, ladies and gentlemen, from this point on, everything that happens in this room is going to be turned into radio waves and beamed into space. So, if you want to be on your best behavior or your worst behavior, absolutely everything that happens in this room is going to go into space. That's you, that's you, that's you, that's all of you up there. MOFO 2015, here we go. Let the countdown commence. We're transmitting. Gentlemen, with transmission one. Thank you.
this thing on? We can't take you to our leader. Deal with us. We don't have a regime. We're just the creatures here. Some of us are marvelously tiny. Maybe you can see them with your diamond eyes. They're on our skin and in our eyelashes. They teem in our bellies, and in their bellies, even small live and die. Of us, may we advise, we taste terrible. We're poisonous. Ask any river. Nerve poison, simple filth, the implacable Gaia. We know you want to touch us on the soft insides, and this is honestly not entirely out of the question. After certain ritual preliminaries. And please, be slippery.
End of part one, ladies and gentlemen. All of that, we're still transmitting. All of this is going to space. I'm going to space, you're going to space. Yeah, if you can see yourself on there, you are going to space. You are. In this room, say what you want to say. What would you like to say? Nothing, you're confused. Say something. What would you like to say? If you could say something, what would you say? Save the planet. What would you like to say? If you could say something. Europa, good for you. That's really good and helpful. What would you like? That's what you like to say? You like to make a burning face to the aliens? Good. Okay, Ladies and gentlemen, we're still transmitting. We're still going out into space. We're going to send some more of our incredible art. More of our incredible art. What's next?
We are the modern compositive anti-reason. Unbounded, unleashed, unforgiving. We see art with our cunt. We make art with our cunt. We believe in joy since madness, holiness in poetry. We are the virus of the new world disorder. Rupturing the symbolic from within, saboteurs of Big Daddy mainframe. The clitoris is the direct line to the matrix. The Venus matrix. Terminators of the moral code. Mercenaries of slime. Go down on the altar of abjection, breaking the visceral temple. We speak in tongues. Irritating, disrupting, disseminating, corrupting the discourse. We are the future cunt.
Interactive appetite, searching for a website, a window to the world, got to get online.
Take a spin, now you're in with the techno set, you're going surfing on the internet.
This one's about streetwear joking. It's actually about Mars. I say infinity like crazy, like it doesn't matter, like it goes on forever. Echo, the fifth element's my homegirl, vanilla impulse body spray. I stomp towards nothing, find my fear of missing out, tip it into my laptop power pack, now turbocharging. I'll post it on here so you feel it too. Baggage thronging with aeroplane smell, but worse, my signature scent, an emotional page source, you can only build civilization somewhere else. Exactly like being in Australia, but in a straight white cis dude's body, but I play rough in the middle of nowhere. Even the moon has a face, echo. Fuck, this place feels like a gynecological exam, like the first drop of soul-crushing ambient trance, like shaving in the 90s with Madonna, like I get it. I guess we're not destined to hitch back from other planets. Bush bash through techno in buffalo boots, draw an automatic dick in Mars sand. Let's wake between dreams to a middle of nowhere. Glare foil sunrise forever.
Koslam,
cadre photo,
Tolo,
tombstone,
Babodier Roman,
Pierre,
Dior,
Paul,
thank you,
Dai,
Kerzenhalter,
Bombay,
un rouleau de carton,
Camille Kroger,
table,
shower cap,
halstu,
trombone,
da carton,
objeto de tortura,
tabare,
junction,
roti kering,
Bertu,
Putin's,
Changshi,
wrapping,
Mui,
boy,
Shimika,
Fan.
It's a duet, and you wet. I George Bush the button.
Ayo, 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 ayo.
We don't know if anyone is out there. We don't know if anyone cares, but we're still sending stuff out into space. We've got one more section, and the shit's about to hit the fan. We're gonna go crazy. Yeah, 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 yeah. Just when you think that there was no more to give, we couldn't do any more, we've got some shit to send into space. Look, E.T., I don't know if you're listening, I don't know if you're out there, but we're just gonna do a little Earth dance. Are you gonna dance, Hobart? Are you gonna get involved? I think we should. I think we should. I think we're gonna. Let's go. Let's
go. This message is subject to copyright. We own this copyright. That we own this right to copy means that you do not. To protect ourselves, we have to imagine you violating our right. We can imagine all kinds of things. You might think you can send this message through a wormhole? That you can circumvent our right by sending these contents to an age before our copyright came into effect? We have imagined this possibility, and thus we are protected through all times and dimensions. Came into effect?
Vengeance for me, but a giant triumph over evil, and that's
Maximum two progenitors, a limited number of offspring, some close biological relatives, and a select number of visiting friends. Friends. Alteration. The copyrighted material means that you have understand the contents of this message. We are protected. We are protected. We are protected.
We are protected.
Yeah, yeah. If you want to send a dance into space, get some gold sequins and a ribbon and you're good to go. Just when there was no more you thought we could give or no more you thought we could send, we spared no expense. Because here he is, Grammy Award winning Wally DeBecker.
Start again.
Seriously, though, listen to this.
Let me make love to you forever.
It's fairly obvious, isn't it?
I think, yes. And somewhat disappointing.
Not every song is good.
The next time you say forever, I'll punch you in your face.
Forever.
For
Ladies and gentlemen, Wally DeBecker! Oh my God. Oh my God. I mean, we're giving you everything, E.T. We are giving you everything. Gold, sequins, Wally DeBecker, some art, some vagina. I mean, get involved. Say something back. Send us a message, a text message, an email, anything. Maybe we're just sending out to gas, I don't know. Maybe it's just gas out there, there's no one who's gonna respond, but who cares? We're gonna keep sending anyway. Now, just when you think there is no more we can send to you, people of Hobart, there's no more we can send out, there is, in the form of Miss Amanda Palmer. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, here she is. And she's licking my sequins. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Amanda Palmer is going to invite you to get involved, even more involved than you already are. Yeah, that's your piano over there. I can be your mic stand if you need one.
Oh, Jesus. You should be a human mic helper. Wally, come, I need you. Oh, look, maybe you can lounge on the chaise.
On the chaise. There you go.
This is gorgeous.
I'll stand behind you here.
Okay, so you guys, this is coming towards the end of our transmission to space. Are you ready? I don't know. Are you ready? All right, we're going to transmit ourselves into space. Let's go to space together! All right, so here's what I need you to do. We're gonna sing a song for space, but I need everyone to sing along. So, Wally's gonna help me. Can you guys hear the piano? Kind of, a little bit. Can you guys in the balcony hear the piano? How's the balcony? You're already in space. A little. All right. Okay, so, why don't you sing? Yeah. Okay, Wally's gonna start us up. We're just gonna sing a G, everybody. And if you, why don't you floor people? You guys sing the G with Wally. You space people, you guys sing the B. Ready? All right, floor people, go. Balcony people, add yourselves. Nice. All right. Now you have to hold it for a minute and a fucking half. You can take a breath and then start over. You just have to all generally sing. Do it. You ready? People of space, sorry that we're fucking everything up. We've been trying. It's just really hard to be compassionate all the time.
Oh,
taking his seat at the bar, she don't talk to anyone. Plane leaving soon for afar, where she don't know anyone. She thinks of her precious time. There's no one she leaves behind who could change her mind. Is this the way it's gonna be forever? Is this the way it's gonna be forever? Is this the way it's gonna be forever now?
Drop us an email, a text message. Just say, hey, we got your message and you're saying hi. Thank you, MONA FOMA 2015, for being part of something that we think is very special. Good night and have a great year. Take care.
Ladies and gentlemen, your MC, Le Gâteau Chocolat.